sex band from Canada achieved incredible success around the world last year. Their single was number one in Europe and Australia, and top 10 in lots of other countries. In America, they went platinum. To perform their international smash, here are the Crash Test Dummies.
Once there was this kid who got into an accident and couldn't come to school, but when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cars had smashed his soul. Scott Bell got to keep his tonsils in a job or show and tell, but when he went to bring them, his mom had thrown them out in the garbage. He couldn't quite explain it, she wouldn't let him keep them.
In his earliest days, rap was, to borrow an expression from James Brown, a man's 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 world. And it might have stayed that way if it hadn't been for our next presenters. Please welcome three women with four platinum albums to their credit. Salt and Pepper.
We're here to present the award for Favorite New Soul R&B Artist. The three nominees all had dramatic breakthroughs this year.
One is a teenager who proved that age ain't nothing but a number. Another is a romantic R&B quartet who removed us from what it was like to be... reminding us what it was like to be so much in love. And the other is a rapper who regulated his music with a positive message and funky melody.
Oh.
and let's show them who we're talking about.
For favorite new artist, Soul R&B, Aaliyah. All for One.
And the award goes to... Ready? All for One!
First of all, we'd like to thank our mighty God. We also would like to thank Tim O'Brien and our Blitz Record Corporation family.
We also like to thank our Atlantic Records representatives, Doug Morris, Ron Shapiro, and everybody over there. Boyz II Men over there, what's going on?
And we also like to thank David Foster, Gary Sinclair, and all the producers that helped us out.
We'd also like to thank all the record companies overseas. You did a good job. Our families, our friends, all of you up there, we love you. God bless.
Here are two sensitive artists, a new hit maker who puts a lot of emotion into his writing and singing, and a fantastic instrumentalist who is tops in pop and contemporary jazz, with record sales of over 20 million. Coming to visit him. Wasn't that a nice Christmas album? Give it up for Joshua Caddison and Kenny G.
Joshua, I bet you did not know that the adult contemporary field contains such a wide variety of artists.
Actually, Kenny, I did know that. In fact, tonight's nominees include a male vocalist, a female vocalist, and a singing group.
All of them are great musicians, Joshua, as you know, and they all deserve to win the award, so we wish them luck.
Watch and listen.
For favorite artist, adult contemporary, Michael Bolton. Boyz II Men. Mariah Carey.
And the winner of the award is? Joshua, you say it.
Michael Bolton.
Thank you. I want to thank my great record label, Columbia Records, for being behind me all the way. I want to thank my management, Louis Levin, and everyone I work with at Bolton Music. And I got to thank Adult Contemporary Radio for this. I'm proud to be among Boyz II Men and Mariah Carey. Boyz II Men, awesome. Very happy for them as well. And I just thank you all because this is the award that comes from the people, and I thank you all so much. Thank you.